I didn't do anything to deserve this.
Cool, yeah!
Jan's losing it.
You! I need you to help!
What was that?
Your sin will be exposed! Go eat its gate! I'm gonna call your weak ass!
This is how it ends.
You think you're a threat?
You're gonna be more dramatic.
Can't get away! I'll find you! We're coming for you, sinner! Huh? Better hide! I'm coming for you!
Are gonna welcome you.
Oh, demons aren't so tough after all.
We're gonna make this big fire.
For all your sinner friends to see. Your only absolution is to say yes. After they see what's left of you, the rest of the sinners will know their place. What happened?
And it will wash away your sinful heart from the earth.
I suppose I should be grateful.
only thing left to do with an irredeemable soul is to burn it.
They're gonna see what real power is. I'd tell them to pray, but it wouldn't do them any good.
Thanks for pitching in.
Appreciate the help. We gotta keep fighting.
Just to see other animals. Getting tired?
Goddamn! She's getting lively!
Moving!
Understood!
Let's get him bleeding! I'll show you what I'm doing!
Honey, it's me.
Backward,
hey, look easy.
Actions like these are sparking the resistance. Those people are stronger today because of you. Just like the story of David and Goliath, you're inspiring real courage. Keep it up.
That was pretty epic. Shielded
the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
Those hustle dicks.